Hello, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Good evening. This is the second video I would like to upload to YouTube. A few days back, on 29th, I landed in Qatar and started looking for a job. I had mentioned about an advice given to me by a friend regarding Tahajjud and the prayer. Alhamdulillah, I have got a job. The contract will be signed tomorrow, the offer letter, but still, yeah, it is almost fine. And there are some challenges in this job, like every job does. I'm happy for it. I had kept my mind to asking God to Allah, and happy that I have got a job, thanks to Allah, thanks to some friends, thanks to some abilities of mine, because of Allah. Now you see, I feel that if you strive, you can get anything. Now I have a few challenges which I feel is going to be very tough, because there are a lot of things which I'm not familiar with in this job, but I could use the same techniques, Allah, tawakkal, and strive. So simple. But strive your best. And as I had mentioned before, once tahajjud, be a person who continuously prays tahajjud. And to become a person who continuously prays tahajjud, you have to be a person who does no sin. That means you have to aim to be a person who does no sin. So at least you become a person who does the least sins. Okay, thank you very much for seeing this video. Over and out. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.